Before we perform any statistical test, especially the parametric statistical test, we have to test a few assumptions. So the most common one is the normality. So the data need to be normally distributed. Only then we can use the parametric test. And for some analysis, it requires the sample variance to be equal. If you are comparing two samples, then the variance of the both samples need to be equal. So that's the reason why usually before we perform any analysis or choose any test that we want to use, we have to test the normality and also homogeneity of variance. We use the same example, which we want to compare the exam marks of two groups of students from different programs. So what we need to do, we need to test for the normality. So we can type Shapiro test. We have to test the normality for each of these groups separately. So we test for the first group of students first, which is HS27. So we just type Shapiro test and then put the object. So this is an object name. So we have to test the normality for one of the variable, which is the total mark. So you have to choose the variable total mark and then click run. So the null hypothesis for the normality test is data is normally distributed, and the alternative hypothesis is the data is not normally distributed. So in this case, the p-value is larger than 0.05, so we will not reject the null hypothesis, which means the data for this sample is normally distributed. After that, we have to perform again the normality test for another sample, total marks. So similarly, the other sample, the data also normally distributed. So in this case, we fulfill the first assumption of most of the parametric tests, which our data is normally distributed. So the second assumption, which is common for t-test and ANOVA, is the variance between sample need to be equal. So there's no significant difference in the variance between sample. So the test we're going to use is a Leaven test. But before that, we need to load a library. So just follow this. Just type library, car, and then click run. After that, we just type Leaven test. So it's this one. It's not this one, but this one. Specify which variable you want to test. So it's from this data set because you want to compare between two samples. So we use the full data set, which have the data from both samples. And the variable that we want to test is total mark. And we have two groups, which belong to two different programs. Then we just click run. So here they will show you the result. So we just refer to the p-value. So similarly, for the null hypothesis is there's no significant difference in variance between samples. And the alternative is there is a significant difference of variance between samples. So in this case, our p-value is larger than 0.05. We will not reject the null hypothesis, which means the variance of the both samples are equal. Before we choose which analysis we're going to use, we have to run a few statistical tests to check whether our data is normally distributed and the variance between samples are equal by using Shapiro test for normality and Leaven test for homogeneity of variance. So there are some other tests available, but for this course, these two tests is sufficient for you to complete the assignment.